Castle of Secrets. Journey begins. Once upon a time, a daughter was born to loving parents in the old castle of the Trantons family. The girl was named Susan. Her father, Mr. Grimm, was an extraordinarily charming man who was madly in love with his wife and daughter. That Mr. Grimm died under mysterious circumstances. Susan's mother, Miss Agatha, was very upset by her husband's demise. She could not bear the bitterness of loss, as if a shadow roamed the castle. Those close to Agatha could not bear to look at the mental anguish of their daughter and decided to marry her off to a worthy person. This turned out to be Mr. Austin. Life seemed to be getting better. The stepfather became the head of the family, taking the widowed Agatha and little Susan under his control. The harmony within the family was short-lived, though. It was as if a black cat run like some misfortune, sowing evil and curses. Castle of Secrets. Journey begins.
Agatha, oh, how you bored me. Filthy family. Something more reasonable.
Tomorrow, my lord. But my face hasn't quite healed yet.
Put some sort of cream on it. Wouldn't be the first time, would it, m'lady? Filthy family. Sue, stop slurping. Nobody's teaching you manners.
I'm sorry.
Lady Agatha. Why do I have to handle everything in this house, including parenting your daughter? More so when I still don't own the house.
I have nothing to breathe. I'm going to the balcony.
misfortune has befallen me. That dreadful monster has assailed me. But the ghost I told you about has slain him. That vile man is dead. Oh, my dear mother, if only you were alive. My mother enjoyed picking lavender so much. When Dad was alive, we could spend the whole day in the meadow. We were so happy. I miss you so much. What a strange drawing against the backdrop of the fire. I hadn't seen it before. This is where it all happened. On that terrible day. Oh, mother, my poor mother. If only I had been there. None of this would have happened. That scoundrel. It's all his fault.
Are you quite sure you remember everything?
What?
Is that what happened?
Who are you? I can't see you.
It doesn't matter who I am. What matters is what you remember.
I remember everything. That terrible scream, the fall, I'm sure it was my stepfather who pushed her.
Did he? You claim it was all his fault. As if you were trying to convince yourself. Over and over again.
I don't know. He said at the funeral that she jumped herself. I don't believe it. She couldn't have. He was with her at this very spot at the time. I saw them from the garden.
You were prompted by resentment and bitterness of loss. Don't let these feelings cloud your mind.
Said that Mr. Austin was feeding someone. She put a spring of lavender in her food. And in return, she got a heart scrawled on the back of the plate. Food, lavender, a closed coffin. But what if my mother is alive? Adored it so much. On family nights, Papa and Mama would dance to it, and then I'd come running up, and my father would pick me up in his arms, and we'd spin around together and laugh. How happy were we?
Let's play, Sir Raven.
With me.
You died, Miss Susan.
How can this be? Sir Cat? Sorry, you were not introduced to me.
I am the cat, Miss Susan. Just a cat.
Oh, what is this place?
Where all the dead go.
I dare ask, what am I to do now, Sir Cat?
Probably go ahead.
But how?
Obviously walk through the door. All people do that.
Tragic story.
I'm so scared, Mother.
About the living and the dead. Able to change everyone. Who will touch her?